With long hair, I think, I wonder what happened a couple years ago. I'm really worried about it, you know. Super Jugo from Castigo is like we wanted to. Alright, now we came all the way to Japan and we're so glad to be here in Houston tonight. Some energy that only comes from Japan, and we can only get the energy that you guys from Houston can give us. So we're gonna like give a back and forth kind of thing. You guys sound like you're really fucking up for it. Well, I thought San Antonio was good, but this is a whole different level. Something from the Tokyo Jukebox album. This one is called AMAGIGOE. There's a lot of really, really good guitar players. Yeah. Is that true?
Yeah.
Now, at the end of this song, I'm going to choose one of you guitar players out there to come up and jam with us and get a little bit sweaty. So you guys think about it. It's real easy. We're just going to do a little jam type of thing. But I'll call you later about that. Just get your heart set on it, all right? This one from my very first solo album. It's called Dragon Mistress.
We'll be right back.
Marks 3. We're gonna bring Japan to Houston right now. This one is called KAZE GA FUITEIRUE.
and gentlemen.